My name is Gina Rafaela Furnari. My work is an investigation of place and habitat, thinking mostly about edge spaces and different types of ecosystems that overlap and how we interact with them. People are invited to come into the piece and gently act as if they are the wind. This one is Estelle Manor Park. This is a park that is on the Great Egg Harbor River. And there's an artesian well playing within it. And there's also the sounds of reeds. Sometimes there's frogs, birds chirping.